Scott McLean here with 2009 CIS Coach of the Year, Lisa Tomitas from the University of Saskatchewan. And Lisa, this is one of the awards voted on by the coaches. So your peers selected you as the Coach of the Year this season. First off, your feelings on winning this award?
Totally flattered. Yeah, I mean, there's so many great coaches out there who've done tremendous things with their program this year. And so to be considered, I mean, I was very surprised with the CanWest Award. And then to get this is just, yeah, unbelievable. So.
You're one of eight teams vying for the Bronze Baby this season. You play Windsor tomorrow. What do you expect from your team tomorrow night?
I expect that we're going to play hard. We need to be physical. We need to defend. Windsor's a very good team, and they can really score. So for us, we've got to play tough Canada West basketball, what we're kind of used to, and hopefully we can get a little more offensive production than we did last weekend.
Once again, congratulations, and thank you very much for chatting with us.
Thank you.